ऑल ऑफ द मेकअप दैट वी यूज इज कॉमेडोजेनिक, तो पोर्स क्लॉग होते हैं उसकी वजह से. बोथ दीज फाउंडेशन आर ग्रेट ऑन कवरेज. आई कैंसल्ड द लॉन्च ऑफ आर न्यू अपैरल. बहुत ही सही प्रोडक्ट है ये. बैक इन द डे देयर यूज्ड टू बी वन लिपस्टिक स्वॉच ऑनलाइन, एंड उसमें से आप अपना गेस कर लो कि आपको अच्छा लग रहा है तो ले लो, नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है तो रहने दो. लिप ईयर्स आर ऑलवेज आइकॉनिकली हॉरिबल. हू नीड्स एन आई शैडो पैलेट, यू जस्ट नीड स्किल. ओके, hi, what's up you guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. For today's video we are doing another video in the series of Tyohar with Sar, and here I'm sharing my festive recommendations, festive necessities with y'all. As a girl, I know you all wanted an under 500 accumulation, so I did that for y'all today, finally an under 500 makeup look. And while I'm doing that, I've made it very festive for y'all so that y'all are inspired to recreate this for the festive season ahead. Ye video mein you will see a lot of nostalgia happening because I have just diven into makeup, jahan maine, you know, mera channel shuru kiya tha ye sab makeup use karte hue, and so many brands I've loved for so many years, so much great stuff in the affordable market. So you'll get a lot of recommendations, you'll get a lot of tips and tricks, and a lot of chit chat also happening along the way. So I hope you enjoy watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel and you don't know who I am, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sara squad, I'm sure you'll love it here. And also don't forget the bell icon right next to every time I upload a video, you get notified, and with that we can dive straight into this. Okay, first things first, moisturizer. The one I'm using is the Foxtails Super Glow Moisturizer. This moisturizer mein na thode se se sparkly wale particles hai, so it's not something I want you all to use regular basis pe, but it is affordable, and as an affordable brand also Foxtail has great moisturizers. One I love for daily use from their brand is the Ceramide one, but this is not a skincare video, it's a makeup video, and I like this moisturizer because it has a little bit of that shimmer, so it hydrates and also gives you that glow for real, like under camera and all, when you're taking your selfies on Diwali day, you'll actually be like glowing from within and getting that, you know, look at that high point of my face just shining. Ye isliye because it has some shimmer particles in it, very very mild, it's not grainy, so it's not chip chip, also very good moisturizer. All skin types will love this. I don't have a discount code unfortunately with Foxtail, but jitne bhi products main use kar rahi hu, I will link it niche for y'all. I'm applying a lot of this acche se on my neck as well. Do not be conjuice when it comes to your moisturizer. I know कि आप लोग को ऐसा लगता होगा कि स्किन केयर के बारे में सब क्रिएटर्स इतना क्यों बात करते हैं when they are doing their makeup. It's important because when you put your makeup, firstly it clogs your pores, okay? All of the makeup that we use is comedogenic, तो pores clog होते हैं उसकी वजह से. And secondly, आप इतने घंटे use करते हो तो आपकी स्किन को ब्रीथ करने का भी चांस नहीं मिलता है. So if you are layering a good amount of skin care underneath makeup, your skin is constantly chusoing from that skin care ingredient and just keeping it healthy and plump. Like my skin could be a lot more worse and break out a lot more if I was not doing my skincare properly because I apply so much makeup. You know, I get those one-offs acne now just because of my period or my hormones being out of balance. It's not because of makeup. आपको पता चल जाएगा कि आपका breakout hormonal है या तो आपका breakout is because of, you know, some bad makeup product you're using. When you get those pus-filled, painful pimples, it's mostly hormonal. When you get like small zits जैसे blackheads जैसे हो रहे हो बहुत ज़्यादा आपको, that is because your pores are clogged. So that's mostly due to a lot of makeup application or bad makeup application. Probably something that's expired in your collection. Like as soon as I get those, I know कि मेरा कुछ तो expire हो गया and I need to throw it out of my kit, and you know it needs to go out. So that's something. And look at that glow on my skin. It's so like makes your skin so lively. I love this moisturizer. Sirf moisturizer लगाने से skin has become super plump and very shiny. And now we want to control the shine, especially in the T zone, because I'm an oily girl. I like the hydration, but I don't want to get sweaty and oily. Or mainly नहीं चाहिए कि मेरा makeup hill जाए जहाँ पे मैंने लगाया वहाँ से. So then we will use a gripping primer. I love this one by Plum. Plum makes some really good affordable makeup. Like under 500, you will see a lot of Plum, Mars, cosmetics and all of that. And this is the Plum's Prep Set Go. It's a great oil control primer. It's a silicone based one, so you will get silicone in this. Very difficult to find a silicone free primer under 500. That was absolutely not possible. In fact, under 1000 bhi nahi milte hai. Almost all primers have silicone in them. Now it's your choice. Agar aapko long wearing makeup nahi chahiye, you can skip on primer. Just apply moisturizer and do your makeup. But personally for me, I need a little bit of primer just because main agar makeup lagati hu, main lambe shoots tak usko tika rehta hai. And if you're looking for a good one, affordable primer, then you need to check out the Plum Goodness one. A good primer. Just see how it sets into the skin, seamless. Bilkul bhi pill up nahi hota hai and it blurs out for real. Like you can actually see the blurring of my pores in this area. So if you have big pores, then you need a blurring primer like this one. Even on my acne, I just apply it a little bit so that my acne doesn't look very 3D ready once makeup comes into place. Now for affordable foundations, I have a recent discovery which I love, and I also have an old discovery which my OG Sara squad would know. The old favorite is the Nykaa All Day Matte Foundation. This is such a old essential of my makeup kit. I'm pretty sure at this point in my makeup kit, it's also expired its shelf life. But a new one which I'm obsessed with, which is also under 500, is the Mars Foundation. Both of these foundations are great on coverage. Bought different finish hai dono ka. The Mars one is super matte and the Nykaa one is very hydrating, dewy and more of an everyday foundation. But both offer great coverage because you know I love me some good coverage. Mujhe bahut acne marks hai. So I want good coverage in my foundation. If I'm applying foundation, I want coverage. If I'm not applying, it's a different story. But if I'm applying, I always go for coverage first. And both of these have great coverage. So I'm going to use the Nykaa one even if it's a little expired. It's fine. I'm just going to use it for old time's sake because I like a dewy finish on my skin and I'm going to just dot it. Oof, this is still such a good shade match for me. This is in the shade Honey 13 and I remember I'd purchased this back in the day because I should not work with Nykaa tabhi and I was obsessed with this foundation and tabhi also I told you all like I don't work with Nykaa but I absolutely love this foundation and look at that coverage, okay? What is this coverage? Itna sundar coverage hai, full coverage almost iska with very little product and I think the MRP is above 500 but it almost goes for below 500 with discounts on the product and we can trust Nykaa Cosmetics with its base makeup, base products. It has some good amount of shades also. I'm just using my fingers for this foundation. It's very lightweight so you don't really need a sponge. If you do, you can buy my Dare to Dream brush kit but it is above 500 so I'm not really using any beauty tools also in today's video. I'm going to try to keep it as minimal as I can, a minimal festive glam. We've also gone back to an old favorite of mine. This is the Pax Take Cover Concealer and I bought this one abhi recently in a Nykaa haul. Chotu sa Nykaa haul maine shorts pe kiya tha and this is such a good concealer. This is in the shade Birthday Suit and it's beautiful coverage. Like, I was watching my old videos and I was like, oh my god, ye concealer ko kya ho gaya? I stopped using it because Pax has now come up with so many great new concealers and even when I do affordable videos, most of my affordable videos are under 1000. They are never under 500. So when I was doing under 500, it was really a challenge ki ki bhai mere paas kuch bhi under 500 hai ki nahi hai. And you know, I want to give you quality stuff. I don't want to give you aisi ki kuch bhi utha ke laga diya. It has to be value for money even if it's under 500. You put 700 in a foundation or you put 300 in a concealer, whatever money you're putting, I want it to be value for your money and my money when I'm also putting it because I invest in my makeup. Aisa nahi hai ki mereko ye sara makeup PR mein aaya hai. Maine sab kuch hi kharida at this point. I can't find my official pack Xara brush, so I'm just going to use a sample that I have from the testing days. And the samples also are the same, only just the handle is different. These handles, unfortunately, we could not launch because they were breaking in production. That's the reason we couldn't launch these samples. Otherwise, I wanted this shape for the brushes. But ye wala breakage bahut zyada ho raha tha in mass manufacturing. I have so many samples from my pack Xara days of R&D. Like even other products, jo hum dusre products kar rahe the, not just blushes and brushes. We were doing other things also. But sab kuch launch nahi kar paaya because everything did not turn out how I wanted it to be turned out. And you know, Miss Perfectionist over here does not go through with something if she's not 100% sure. Literally, aaj subah I had a meeting with my team and I cancelled the launch of our new apparel. Like, I've postponed it, almost cancelled it for October. We won't be able to launch in October because I rejected the design. The fabric is beautiful. Like, what we're launching next at Impulse, I'm going to be obsessed with the fabric of the Impulse Coffee's new apparel, which is coming. Because this is a new fabric that my manufacturer just showed me and it's like literally, it feels like a Burberry coat or something. It's so luxurious. Like literally luxury. Not even high end. I'm saying luxury. That's how amazing the fabric feels. But on the other hand, jo humne design us pe lagwaya tha, jo design hua tha is wale launch ke liye, that design is not vibing with the sample, that piece that I got done for this launch. So both of them are just not in sync. So to sync it, we are making a new design because ye fabric to yehi rakhna. I'm pretty sure I want to launch this, but I want to do a different design for it. So now a redesigning is happening. Pura ho gaya tha literally. Agar aaj main approval de deti to Monday hamara shoot ho jata tha. Today is Thursday and Monday hamara shoot ho jata tha, but unfortunately I couldn't give a green signal. One thing I've learned in business is that if you're not 100% sure, don't do it. Like 19-20 karna hi nahi hai. I will never do 19-20 in my company. I have to be 100% sure about what I'm launching and only then I go ahead with it, because I have learned it the hard way ke if I'm not sure, somewhere in my heart I feel ke it could be better, then even my audience thinks that when it comes out and then I feel bad ke shit, I launched it. So I will never launch something which I feel like y'all think ke I could have done better. So even from the fabric to design to the quality of design to everything else. Anyway, I don't know why I went into into that storyline. This concealer is beautiful. It's so highlighting. It's full coverage. It's not full coverage though. This concealer is a buildable coverage. इसमें आप देख रहे हो कि मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा करके और product लगा रही हूँ. But it's fast setting, so you need to work a little faster with this concealer. And I'm going to conceal my eyelids also. Actually, I'm planning to do eyeshadow look. So let's conceal everything only. Gone are the days that eyeshadow primer is a thing. I remember the days of makeup when I was even starting out. I wanted to buy an eyeshadow primer so bad. And I remember NYX ka maine kharida tha 700 rupees ka. And it was so expensive back in the day to buy one product for 700 rupees. And I was like, shit, this primer is so important to me. This is going to be game changing. Jab se main eyeshadow primer liu, now I'll create so many looks. And eyeshadow primer was everything. This is like 2016-2017 makeup days. And only NYX Cosmetics used to do eyeshadow primer. And ELF Cosmetics used to do eyeshadow glitter ka wo glue. Wo dono maine kharida tha. Ek US se mangaya tha aur ek idhar se. After that, where that to expired and went, and people started using concealers only for concealing your eyelid and doing your eyeshadow. And I never even did that many colorful looks because I realized that it's not my jam to do like major cut crease because my features don't support it. Like my features are not such on the eyeshadow area. I don't have a lot of real estate to play around with a lot of like, you know, crazy looks. So I realized I'm more of a sublime beauty girl. I'm the recommendations girl. You can come to me for my recommendations. I try a lot of stuff. I know what I'm buying and what I'm trying and what I'm creating with respect to product, but I can't really do crazy makeup looks because that's not really me. I try sometimes when I'm feeling creative, but more or less I like to just keep my base and my simple makeup, just very doable makeup looks. Anyway, this concealer blends really fast. You know, I've been doing this concealer hack for years now, just applying underneath my cheekbones, and it's become like second nature to me. And I realize how much of a difference it makes to just conceal in this area because it does give you a huge facelift. I don't bronze a lot, I don't contour a lot, so just applying this product over here and blending it out. This is also a sample from my sampling days. All my sample brushes out today. My final brushes are in the wash. I've been shooting non-stop. So jitne bhi sare mere achhe brushes hai, sare dhulne gaye. Look at that lift it gives my face. Like you get that high cheekbone appearance. Another favorite from back in the day. This video is all about nostalgia. Okay, these things, these products I've spoken about before. It's majorly like I stopped speaking about these products because I was like, kitni baar main same cheeze bolti raho. So almost a year now I'm realizing I've not done an affordable under 500 wala glam, because already y'all know that I love the Mars setting powder. I know I love my Huda Beauty and I love my PAC Cosmetics. I love all those also, and they are in the 2500-1500 bracket of powders, and this is much more affordable. It's under 500, but this one is great. Okay, this one will set your makeup. This banana powder is insane. The only thing is it's super drying, very drying. So jaisi aap under eyes set karoge na, immediately make sure you're taking a loose brush like this and dusting it off immediately, because if you keep this to bake, you're going to have dry under eyes. Like look at that, it set everything fatafat se. So just dust it fast. So with the Mars banana powder, it's lovely, it's actually amazing. It makes your makeup super long wearing and also creaseless under eyes. But just work fast with it, use it as a loose powder, like just to set your whole face loosely, leke dust everywhere, and you'll have matte makeup, literally matte makeup. Ye wala to maine kitni baar promote kiya apne videos mein. I have loved it for as long as I can remember. I love how my under eyes look with it. Another pro tip is to take like a loose brush like this, which is mostly for eyeshadows, and properly go in your under eye area, taki wo jo crease ho jati hai na under eyes, udhar bhi powder acche se set in ho jaye. Mostly with the sponge you can't go inside the creases. This is important, but this is also important to make sure all the creases are properly set. After you've applied such a matte powder, I mostly go in with my dewy hydrating mist from PAC. This is the step jahan par I will put this spray and nicely melt this makeup. But since this is not under 500, I'm using the Chotu of PAC's spray. This is their fixation mini spray, and this is under 500. It's a travel spray that I usually use, and only their minis are under 500. Otherwise, the big one, this is around 800 rupees. I love my dewy hydrating mist, but we are on a challenge to just bring back the under 500s. This one is a fixing spray, so it will fix my makeup, not just add hydration to my skin. I like how my skin is looking. I'm just gonna pick up any of the excess spray ke cheete. Ye chote wale jo sprays hote hain, I don't like the nozzle. It's not as seamless as this is. Like this energy is what I want from my spray mist. You know what? I'm just gonna cheat a little bit and apply my dewy hydrating mist, because I look, that spray is so important, because agar cheete lag jaye na aapke spray se, to fir wo bahut ganda lagta hai makeup mein. Aisa lagta hai ki पानी गिर गया फेस पे. सो यू डोंट वॉन्ट दैट, यू वॉन्ट इट टू बी वेरी सीमलेसली ब्लेंडेड. नाउ फॉर ब्लश, आई हैव सो मेनी ब्यूटिफुल ऑप्शंस अबव 500. अबव 500 तो खैर बहुत है, अंडर 1000, अंडर 500 अपार्ट फ्रॉम माई पैकिंग सारा ब्लशेज विच आई लव. दे आर सो ब्यूटिफुल, दे आर ड्यूई, दे आर हाइड्रेटिंग, दे आर कलरफुल, दे आर लॉन्ग वेयरिंग, द परफेक्ट फॉर दिवाली. इफ यू हैवन गॉट योर हैंड्स ऑन माई पैकिंग सारा ब्लशेज, गो गेट इट फॉर योर सेल्फ, फॉर योर फैमिली, फॉर एवरीबॉडी हु अप्लाइज मेकअप. यू आर गोना लव दोस ब्लशेज, दे आर माई प्राइड एंड जॉय. बट द न्यू नायकास गेट चीकी ब्लशेज ऑल्सो सुपर्ब. आई एम ऑब्सेस्ड विद बोथ द शेड बेरी क्यूट एंड फ्लर्टी पीच, वेरी सिमिलर कलर्स टू माई कलर्स फ्रॉम पैकिंग सारा, लाइक अ पिंक एंड अ पीची कलर. बट दीज आर क्रीम एंड देर ऑलमोस्ट मैट, सो आई लव दीज फॉर द जिम. लाइक मैं सुबह सिर्फ थोड़ा सा लगा के जिम चली जाती हूँ एंड इट एक्चुअली गिव्स मी अ फ्लश ऑफ कलर फॉर द एंटायर डे. सो इवन आफ्टर आई एम बैक फ्रॉम द जिम, समटाइम्स इफ आई डोंट हैव टाइम टू शावर एंड आई जस्ट सैट टू डू माय वर्क, लाइक आई हैव सैट ऑन द लैपटॉप, इट स्टिल गिव मी सम फ्लश ऑफ कलर. तो व्लॉग्स वगैरह चालू कर दिया तो मैं मरी भी नहीं दिखूंगी, थोड़ा सा यू नो आई लुक अ लिटिल अलाइव एंड ब्लश रियली डज दैट फॉर यू. सो यू वांट टू चेक आउट द न्यू नायकास गेट चीकी ब्लशेस, दे आर रियली रियली गुड, वेरी इजी टू ब्लेंड विद योर फिंगर्स ऑल्सो. दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ ब्लश आई लाइक एनी वे. एंड टुडे सिंस वी आर ऑन एन अंडर 500 चैलेंज, आई एम गोना बी यूजिंग द इनसाइड कॉस्मेटिक्स ब्लश. दिस इज इन द शेड स्ट्रॉबेरी समर एंड इट्स अ मैट ब्लश. अगेन इट कम्स इन दिस पॉट काइंड ऑफ अ पैकेजिंग एंड इट रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ सिंपली नैम, बट सिंपली नैम इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, इज वेरी वेरी पिगमेंटेड, वेरी हैवी ऑन पिगमेंट, बट वेरी इजी टू ब्लेंड ऑल्सो, लाइक सुपर सुपर इजी टू ब्लेंड. जस्ट द कलर का अंडरटोन आई एम नॉट अ फैन ऑफ, लाइक आई वुड टेल यू लाइक आई स्वॉच दिस, वेट आई स्वॉच दिस, लाइक लुक एट दैट पिंक, इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग पिंक वर्सेज अ नायकास बेरी क्यूट. दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ पिंक आई एंजॉय, लाइक अ मॉविश पिंक, लुक एट दैट. सो वेन दिस इज ऑन योर चीक्स इट लुक्स वेरी प्रिटी, वेर एज दिस लुक्स वेरी लाइक समबडी स्पंज्ड मी ओनली. सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ एनर्जी वी वॉन्ट टू नॉट गिव. आई एम गोइंग टू टोन डाउन द ब्लश, बट ब्लश ऐसी चीज है ना कि यू कैन डेफिनेटली वर्क अराउंड विथ इट. यू कैन पुट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ पाउडर इन इट, यू कैन पुट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कंसीलर इन इट एंड चेंज द कलर ऑफ योर ब्लशेज. ऑल दोज हैक्स यू गेट ऑन टिकटॉक, दे एक्चुअली वर्क. ऑल द ब्लश हैक्स वर्क बिकॉज ब्लश इज अ वेरी यू नो उसके साथ सबसे ज्यादा मस्ती कर सकते हो मेकअप में. दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्ट ब्लश इज फॉर यू, लाइक लुक ब्लेंड 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 एंड इट जस्ट ब्लेंड्स सो नाइसली इनटू द स्किन. नाउ इफ आई टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कंसीलर एंड जस्ट अप्लाई ओवर हियर, आई फर्दर मोर हाईलाइट माई अंडर आई एरिया एंड ब्लेंड द ब्लश रियली वेल विद द कंसीलर. लुक एट दैट, सो दिस इज बिकमिंग वेरी सीमलेस. नाउ कैन यू टेल आई हैव अप्लाइड अ ब्लश व्हिच इज अंडर रुपीज 200, लाइक दिस डज नॉट टेल दैट. एंड दैट मॉइस्चराइजर आई हैव पुट इन द अंडरनीथ द बेस, इट्स एक्चुअली गिविंग मी ग्लो व्हिच इज इवन नाउ विजिबल. सो इवन आफ्टर ऑल दैट मेकअप माई ग्लो इज अलाइव, आई डोंट लुक लाइक अ मैट डॉल. सेम थिंग आई एम गोना डू ओवर हियर, आई लीव द अंडर आई रीजन एंड देन आई अप्लाई ऑन माई एंटायर चीक एंड हायर चीक बोन रीजन. ये ब्लश के साथ डोंट गो वेरी हैवी हैंडेड, गो वेरी वेरी माइल्ड हैंडेड, लाइक वेरी पिगमेंटेड. दिस ब्लश इज ईजी टू वर्क, ईजी टू ब्लेंड, बट सुपर पिगमेंटेड. सो यू वॉन्ट टेक योर टाइम एंड जस्ट अप्लाई थोड़ा थोड़ा एंड देन बिल्ड इट अप. उसके बाद यू कैन जस्ट अप्लाई कंसीलर एंड टोन डाउन द शेड इफ यू डोंट लाइक. आई हैव अनदर शेड ऑल्सो दिट्स मलबेरी स्क्वॉश, बट इज अ वेरी वेरी पिगमेंटेड कलर, इट्स डिफरेंट लाइक अ पर्पलिश बर्गंडी, बट आज के लुक के साथ इट वॉन्ट लुक गुड एट ऑल. इन अफोर्डेबल सेक्शन आई ऑल्सो हैव दिस स्विस ब्यूटी स्क्रीम इट अप ब्लश. दिस इज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक द सेम पैकेजिंग ऑफ मेकअप रेवोल्यूशन. दिस इज वॉट इट लुक्स लाइक, इट्स लाइक अ विप्ड ब्लश एंड इट्स अ वेरी वेरी प्रिटी कलर. लाइक दिस इज अ पिंक मोर ऑफ माई liking, actually it's more mauve tone. I'll tell you the shade on this one. The shade is cheek o pink and this is what the color looks like. This is Swiss Beauty. If you want another affordable cream blush, this is like Makeup Revolution, straight up like Makeup Revolution's blush. Same packaging also, Makeup Revolution has same like rose gold and this I have that also. So anyway, moving on to highlighter, I have an oldie but a goodie, the Swiss Beauty liquid highlighter. I remember using this so much when I started doing makeup on YouTube. Or isme the only catch is that you can't apply this directly to your face. It's super intense. It's actually just literally the dupe of the Rare Beauty liquid highlighter. Same intensity, same blendability. Bahut hi sahi product hai ye. Aur iska dropper bahut hi bakwas hai. I've actually even put it in the good makeup products but bad packaging video. I've made so many videos on the internet that I've actually put all these products in some video or another. So this is there in the good makeup products bad packaging video and I've said that iska dropper bakwas hai to abhi main kuch nahi kar sakti. Isko main aisa back of the hand lungi, seedha face pe lagaya na to aisa thobde pe strobe ho jayega. So you have to go very light handed with this one, super super light handed, just a little bit and you want to dab it to give you the kind of glow I like. Is very subtle, lit from within. I don't even apply highlighter every day, like for my daily basis I just apply my dewy liquid blush because it's dewy, it doesn't need highlighter. highlighting, but since I've applied an almost matte blush today, I need some highlighter and looks so pretty when done right. You need the mildest amount, mildest, like bahut kam, but the pigment is such ki wo jab light hit karega na, it will give you that shift of shine. These kind of highlighters actually work really really well even when you mix it with foundation, so your foundation only gets that illumination, but Nykaa wala foundation is already dewy, so you don't need that. I can build it up and make it like strobe cream. Look at that. I'm not gonna apply on my nose. I'm not feeling like applying highlighter on my nose. Truth be told, if you want to invest in a good highlighter, then don't even go for this liquid one, because it's so difficult to work as a beginner with this highlighter. Like if you overdo it, you look like a bulb. Like you won't look pretty. If you overdo it, it won't look good at all. If you want to apply highlighter but don't know how to work a liquid one, then a good affordable one is the Wet n Wild highlighter, which I feel like I pulled out. This is a great highlighter. I think it's 500 something. It's MRP 690. And I think it goes on discount. This is such an OG. Like the Kathleen Lights used to use this back in the day. I love Kathleen Lights. Okay, she was my inspiration to start a YouTube channel in the first place. And I remember how much Kathleen used to love Precious Petals from Wet n Wild. And tabhi Wet n Wild India mein tha bhi nahi jab, you know, she used to speak about it. And I had got all those makeup products that she used to rave about from the US that time in 2016-17. And today you get everything in India. You get Wet n Wild, you get ColourPop, you get everything in India, which I love. So you no more have the urge to shop indefinitely when some relative is coming from abroad. And the Wet n Wild highlighter is beautiful. It's on dusky skin also. The shade Precious Petals looks beautiful. Like jab bhi main ye makeup products ke naam leti hu na, it gives me major nostalgia. Like I feel like it's not me talking, it's Kathleen Lights talking, because I've sat on the other side and just consumed so much beauty content. The way y'all watch me, I've watched Kathleen Lights and all, Jaclyn Hill, Tati Beauty. I'm sure y'all still watch these people. And James Charles also, when his era was them. I've watched all these people and bought so many makeup products. Actually, mostly for recommendations, I used to follow Kathleen and Jaclyn only. Whatever they used to recommend, I used to actually put it in my wish list and buy. You always have those creators you follow for recommendations and some you just follow for entertainment. And now I feel like I am somewhere in between both. My vlogs are like entertainment, and then in my vlogs, I will recommend products I love using to y'all. Very rare that I'll sit down and chat with y'all and actually share stuff. This is about the same time that I will again do a Pak Exara Dewy Hydrating Mist Spritz. Ye time pe again to do this is super important to just keep your makeup fresh, and I honestly overdo it. Ye bottle kya meri teesri chauthi bottle hai, I overdo the spray, but this is what makes my makeup look like skin. Like when I do makeup, everybody tells me your makeup doesn't look like makeup, and that's because it blends into my skin. I want to use a spray which just melts my makeup, and that was my brief to pack as well with this. I want a spray which makes my makeup melt into the skin and look like this. It is somewhere in between your Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Finish Spray and MAC Fix Plus. Something in between those two is the Pak Exara Dewy Mist. And now I'm gonna do a lip which is more on the neutral side. I had a strong lip balm from morning, so usme bahut zyada tint hai. Pehle main lips karungi, fir main eyes karungi, so it'll just give me structure to the makeup look. I like doing that sometimes. And my lips bare, I don't like it at all. I have so many affordable lipsticks y'all will love. Okay, I don't know if you've tried the Mamaearth's liquid lipsticks. They're actually really really good. I've never done a paid promotion for them. If you're listening, please get me a paid promotion for this, because I love these liquid lipsticks. They are so OG when it comes to Mamaearth makeup, and they're really good. They are a little drying, but agar aapne lip balm lagaya, they will not feel drying at all. It dries up your lip balm also nicely and feels a very comfortable matte. And what I love is they have beautiful shades in this. One of my favorite shades is this shade Chocolate Truffle. It's such a great nude for everyday. Main vlogs mein kabhi kabhar isko use karti hu, and then main bhool jati hu aapko batane ke liye. Then I also absolutely love the Mars lip crayons. These lip crayons, I don't know who followed me when I used to every single video wear the shade Girl Power from these lip, and now I've lost it only. I don't have Girl Power anymore. I need to reorder it. But Girl Power was my everyday nude lipstick. It's the perfect dusky brown, ashy brown kind of a color. But this is a great lip crayon, like superb lip crayon under 500. So I might use this, and then we'll like mix up the Mamaearth liquid lipstick and neutralize it. From one of the new brands which is doing affordable beauty really well, especially lipsticks, is Staze. Staze has great lipstick options. The liquid lipstick is beautiful. This tricolor color lipstick is beautiful. I've done an ad for this also and I loved it. I was in the initial launch campaign, 99 makeup. Inki ye teen color wali jo lipstick hai, bahut hi sundar hai, bahut long wearing hai, which is super surprising. Ke actually in a bullet lipstick formula, they've managed to create something which is transfer proof and it's almost as long wearing as a liquid lipstick. So office going girls, you're gonna love this. My only complaint with this lipstick was ke ye na kabhi kabar lipstick bullet toot jati hai andar hi lipstick ke. So I feel like they need to make the composition slightly stronger to hold up, because if you're putting too much pressure, the lipstick will break. It's very soft. The liquid lipstick, beautiful, so beautiful. I love this liquid lipstick formula so much. This is the shade Coco Crush and it's a great brownie nude color. I wear this also very often in my daily use. Aaj main thode bahut mix karungi, so you'll see what they look like. First I'm going to use the shade Let's Get It from Mars Lip Crayon. Oh no, 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 this is very orange for my outfit is red, so I'm going to do a red outline first. This is the shade I've Got This from Mars Lip Crayon. Yeah, this is more of the color I was looking for. Okay. पहले मैं पूरा टिंट हटा देती हूँ मेरे लिप्स पे से, so you will get an idea of what this looks like. First lipstick is the Mars I've Got This lip crayon, just for the outline. Now if I fill my lips with this also, it'll look beautiful actually. So I'm just gonna fill it and show you what this lip looks like just by itself, because it's gorgeous. It's a brick red color for dusky skin, superb. I don't know why, just by doing makeup I realized कि कितना ज़्यादा social media evolve हो गया है, that now that we have color theory and all these videos around color theory, even brands are so much more अवेयर कि जब वो लोग लिपस्टिक स्वॉचेस ऑनलाइन डालते हैं उनकी वेबसाइट लिस्टिंग में, दे वांट टू डू लिपस्टिक स्वॉचेस फॉर ऑल स्किन टोन्स. बैक इन द डे देयर यूज़ टू बी वन लिपस्टिक स्वॉच ऑनलाइन एंड उसमें से आप अपना गेस कर लो कि आपको अच्छा लग रहा है तो ले लो, नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है तो रहने दो. यू डोंट नो हाउ इट्स गोना लुक ऑन यू. सो नाउ वी हैव अ रेफरेंस पॉइंट फॉर एवरीथिंग. वी कैन सी हाउ इट्स लुकिंग ऑन समवन एंड देन बाय इट फॉर आवरसेल्फ्स. सो ग्रेट. जस्ट लुक एट माय लिप्स, ओके? इट इज सो किसेबल राइट नाउ, लाइक सो, एंड दिस इज किस प्रूफ. See, it's almost kiss proof. You'll barely, like, abhi sukhi bhi nahi hai, but you'll only see an outline. This lip crayon formula is something else. Okay, I fell in love with Mars Cosmetics after I started using this lip crayon. What a beautiful, I don't even feel like mixing anything else actually. This is the shade I've Got This and pretty much got it with this shade. so stunning. For the festive season, this red is such a nice red, you know. It's not that jhatak red, it's not blue toned, it's very, very warm toned. It's very brick like, it's very comfortable matte, it's a crayon, so you can keep reapplying after eating your chole bhature on Diwali day. You can definitely. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with chole bhature. I'm obsessed with chole bhature. I have chole bhature cravings. When I'm PMSing, I eat chole bhature. Alrighty guys, for eyeshadow, I honestly don't have a lot of under 500 options, because when it comes to eyeshadow, पहली बात तो मैं ज़्यादा लगाती नहीं हूँ, और अगर लगाती हूँ तो I have a lot of high-end palettes that I gravitate towards because they have more colors and their colors are like butter. They literally feel like butter and you just need one good eyeshadow palette. I remember ages I used the Morphe X Jaclyn Hill palette and वो ही चला रही थी मैं सालों साल तक. आज तक मेरे पास nostalgia reasons I have that palette. I don't use it anymore because I'm pretty sure it's expired, but I have it for nostalgia. It's just you need one good eyeshadow palette, and when I say good, you can invest in one, but if you're a college going girl, you don't want to invest, understandable. You just use your bronzer or don't conceal your eyelids. Usually jab main eyeshadow nahi lagati hu, I don't conceal my eyelids, and naturally brown girls, we have hyperpigmented eyelids and that looks like eyeshadow naturally. Eyeliner sahi se laga do, mascara, you're good to go. Now I have picked out one oldie but a goodie eyeshadow palette. I was like, kuch to hoga mere paas, and this is the Nika K eyeshadow. Not a quad, is it a quad? 1 2 3 4 5 6 9 quad in this eyeshadow palette, and this was the stuff back in the day. This comes in like a variety of colors and it's under 500 and I'm pretty sure it's expired, but I'm gonna risk my eyes and put this on my eyes and show you a simple eye look. This pretty much slaps even today. You can see I've dug into two eyeshadow colors because I must be using it for some weird creative stuff, and my shadow quality is also reduced. It's become very powdery and dusty. Is it even safe for me to apply this on my eyes? No. You know what? I'm gonna do a simple eyeliner and I'll show you how to do my eyeliner, or I will show you how to do an eye look with a blush today. Yeah, let me do that. I'm gonna take the Love Triangle 3-in-1 lipstick from Stays and I'm gonna take a loose brush. You need good brushes for this. Okay, we'll take the pigment. All we need is pigment. We don't need a lot. We press it on my eye. It gives us something on the outer corner. You just have to be creative with makeup. You don't need the products. Be creative. मेरे पास कुछ भी under 500 नहीं है, so I'm just using my lipstick. I'm patting it on the outer corner. कितना सारा pigment मिल गया यार. School teachers करती थी ना अपने पे, एक ही lipstick लो, cheeks, lips, eyes, everything. That's the kind of jam you need to go for. Because I know it's festive season and you all want to get ready really beautifully and don't want to buy anything new. And I understand. Absolutely, you don't need to shop also. I know I'm putting a lot of haul videos around this time, but you don't need to buy everything. That's like, I have a million subscribers. It's for 1 million of them, not for everyone. So you buy only if you need to, otherwise use what you have. I don't know why I'm feeling like the energy of this year has not been good for everyone. Not just me, like I've had a shitty year for real, but I feel like everybody's having a hard time this year. It's a leap year and I'm superstitious, so I tell everybody, it was just saal shuru hua tha tabhi I told my friends, it's leap year, don't expect a lot. You know, it's gonna be average, below average, because leap years are always bad. At least for me and my family, leap years are always bad. 2016 was a leap year when I got fibromyalgia. 2020 was the leap year when COVID happened. So leap years are always iconically horrible. So... And I feel like this year also everybody's, मतलब ऐसा लगता है सितारे सबके बहुत भारी चल रहे, कुछ ना कुछ हो रहा है सबको. Every other day I'm like, somebody's down with dengue, somebody's down with chikungunya, somebody's fallen and met with an accident, and somebody slipped their head. My mother's fractured her leg, and this is all within my nearest circle. So I'm wondering, ये तो मेरे आसपास के लोगों को हो रहा है, जिन लोगों को मैं जानती नहीं हूँ, उनको क्या हो रहा होगा, you know? Every day something is happening. So it's like मुझे news तो पढ़नी नहीं है, मुझे आसपास के लोगों का भी जान के ऐसा लग रहा है, I need to pray for everyone. My prayer list is just increasing every day. My friend's dog just passed away and this has been horrible. Fudge got diagnosed with CKD. Back to back, I'm like, bro, calm down. When one of my friend's family, though, 4 people passed away. Just, abhi tak sirf 9 mahine hue. Closest family. I'm like, bro. So I've diffused it. Abhi since this lipstick mein 2 color the na, dark and light. So usse maine diffuse kar diya is eyeshadow ko achche se. Outer corner mein dark and inner corner mein light. And look how pretty. It already gives so much character to my eyes. You don't need a lot, you need to know how to use your makeup and you need a brush. Haan, isko haath se karoge to bahut patchy lagega, so please use a brush. I use the Pakex Jovita brush, very diffused. I don't have such a brush in my kit. This is more of a floofy brush. My brushes in the eyeshadow kit are more packed because I like packed brushes. I'll show you what I have is like this, like thodu packed side pe. And now this I will use with, gotta get creative, what should I put? If I put concealer, it will almost become like a cut crease, but that's what I right now also have. I have concealer on. If I had a bronzer, I do have a bronzer. I do have an affordable bronzer, wait. But that'll be too dark. What should we use? Very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna take, you can, see if you want shimmer, you can take your highlighter. Nothing like it. Take a highlighter and you can just, you know, brighten your inner corner portion. Like this. This is so stunning. Look at that. So pretty. Dikh raha hai kya? I don't know if camera is picking it up, but it is looking pretty in person. Oh, I like how this looks, guys. Can you see this? I've just put it on the inner corner, thodu sa highlighter with my Pakex Sara brush, and I'm just packing. So beech mein there's concealer, outside lipstick, and inner corner mein highlighter. Who needs an eyeshadow palette? You just need skill, okay? That's what you need. Now I'm gonna use my Maybelline Line Tattoo Line Eyeliner. This is a felt tip eyeliner which is under ₹500. Maybelline has a lot of options. Even the Colossal one is under 500. Maybelline ka Colossal range is the college girl friendly max. Somehow I was never a Colossal girl. I've never used the Colossal in my college days. In my college days, I used to use Lakme's eyeliner. Yeah, the iconic Kajal eyeliner. Okay, all of you all ask me how I do my eyeliner. You all love how I do my eyeliner. It's so simple. I feel like mujhe tumhara haath pakad ke tumko batana padega. It's literally so simple to do. You have to pull this outside felt tip se and then just join it just on the outside. Okay, if you'll ever notice, I never even pull this line pura andar. I only draw bahar ka wing. That's it. And thoda sa I'll draw. Max to max, I will finish the eyeliner idhar tak. I will not take it on the inside. First, we used to do all these bold winged liners and I've realized they don't look good on me because I have smaller eyes. So when you have smaller eyes, just do a chotu sa wing to define it further and not make it more camouflaged, because that, especially when I have black eyes also, I don't have colored eyes naturally. Now if I wear a lens, it's a different ball game altogether, but I like this how it looks on me just on the outside, and I know you all also like how it looks on me. This eyeliner has dried thodu sa, so I'm gonna use the other one from Maybelline. This is also under 500. It is 500 exact, so I'm gonna use this. This is liquid and pretty much do the same thing. Eyeliner bahut der use nahi karo na, sook jata hai packaging mein. Why is Gabrielle chasing Emily? Why isn't Alfie chasing Emily? I have just finished Emily in Paris last episode and I'm still living in the trauma. Like, nicely she's gone with that Marcello guy and he's so sweet, bichara bachcha, and he's so good looking and Italian, and I feel like going to Rome now. And then this guy wants to go to Rome also. Next season, I will take something and throw at the TV when he reaches Rome because I'm so irritated. All of y'all who watched Emily in Paris, please vibe with me in the comments that we are not happy that Gabrielle is going to Italy. No. Like, if Alfie was going, मैं कुछ नहीं बोलती हूँ उसको. But Gabrielle is going ना, तो मेरे को बहुत गुस्सा आ रहा है कि अभी तो इधर भी रायता फैलाने जा रहा है. वो अच्छा कर, तो खुश है इटली में. She has a new branch she can take care of. Her life is there. She's liking this guy. The mother is great. Everything is perfect. He's already made her meet the parents. And you don't even care. I don't know. Like, it's so messed up now that Gabrielle is in. He's spoiling Emily's life also. Because of him, Emily makes poor choices. I'm so glad I don't have a Gabrielle in my life. When I went to Paris for the first time, that is around the time when Emily in Paris had come out, every one of you were like, oh, she's gonna find her Gabrielle. And I was like, I don't want to find no Gabrielle in Paris because he's messed up. Okay, he can't make up his mind, and I don't want an indecisive man in my life. You need to be sure of what you want. But last breakup pe to he was like, you don't understand my bhasha. Like, tere ko abhi samajh rahe hai, US se aayi hai, isko nahi aata hai French baat karna. Like, bhasha nahi aa rahi to tu bol raha hai I'm breaking up. Matlab ye to okay, truly guys, I wish I could teach you how I do my eyeliner haath pakad ke, because it's just like drawing a chotu sa wing. No rocket science. And a lot of you are like, how do you get your eyeliners to match? They don't always match. Sometimes they don't. And then I go with the earbud and I clean it and then I do it again. It's okay. It's normal. And I do this every day. One thing when I was learning makeup also, when I used to watch Kathleen and all on YouTube, I used to sit with them and do it. Like, jab woh log makeup karte the, I used to look at them and do it with them. That's how I learned. I mimicked and I learned. And I used to make a lot of mistakes. And then I learned my face structure. Okay, is pe achha dikh raha hai. She's a different complexion. I'm a different complexion. This blush is not looking good on me, or this lipstick is not looking good on me, or she used to have thin lips and she used to do a lot of gloss, and a lot of gloss used to not look good on me. So you learn your face as you explore your makeup. So it all comes with time. It is not overnight journey ke are overnight mera makeup itna acha ho gaya. First, when I started YouTube also, I feel like my makeup was pretty shitty. I can roast myself. I have roasted myself also in a video on YouTube. Now see, this is at this point you have to be satisfied with your wing, because if you go any further you will mess it up. Last few steps, first filling my eyebrows, and we are again going back to my OG Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. These were the days of literally just buying Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. Like, benefit who? It was literally, I could only, and I loved Miss Claire, okay? This was like 90 bucks from my local beauty shop, and I don't know hubby kitne ka aata hai, but 90 bucks, you guys, and this is a very creamy eyebrow pencil, and you just have to have a very light hand with this, because I have a very full brow naturally. I just need to draw like the sparse, you know, jahan jahan baal nahi. You just have to simulate hair thorusa in that area, and that's about it. That's it. Just need to like just feather it out. That's it. So you can see the difference, and its color is perfect. This is a shade dark brown. It matches me perfectly. It's super creamy. Zyada zor se dabana nahi, varna bahut zyada pressure aa jayega. Fill your brows with this, and it comes with a comb on the other side also, which is again so nostalgic. This is a nostalgia makeup look. I'm reliving the products I used to love so much back in the day. I want to explore more new launches from under 500 makeup, but I feel like they don't keep coming out with good stuff under 500. So what I love, I stick to that. There are launches, I'm not saying there isn't launches. Insight, Swiss Beauty, Mars, they all do a lot of launches, but they play in the 500 to 600 bracket. So under 500 is tough. Under 1000, I can give you so many new varieties pretty much every 3 months. I just did one 2 months back. So under 1000 is more possible than under 500, but there was a lot of under 500 requests, which is why I'm doing this video. Okay, what I'm doing is I'm taking the comb on the other side and I'm just combing out my hair in place. There's some more gaps on the top, so filling that. I know Indian looks are very beautiful when you add a kajal to your look, and kajal looks good on almost everyone. I would use the Renée's Midnight Kohl agar main kajal laga rahi thi, but because I've gone so heavy with the eyeshadow, I don't feel like using kajal today. I'm gonna skip that and I'm instead gonna do lashes. I'm using the PAC Cosmetics 53 eyelashes. Great, affordable lashes, very dramatic, very subtle also, somewhere in between, beautiful lashes. First I put lashes and then I'll put mascara. Bahar pura gloomy ho gaya. Like, it started when I started shooting, it was nice and sunny, and abhi barish hone wali. You can also do lenses when you do dramatic makeup look, especially during the festive season. You should buy lenses. I did a festive must-haves video recently. Jo aapne nahi dekha hoga to dekh lo, because that video I tell you what all things you should buy before the festive season, and you should buy lenses because they look good on so many people and just changes how you look in general. So just lenses and little kajal lipstick is enough for you if you are going for a choti puja or something. You don't have to do full makeup. I feel like I spoke for 25 minutes convincing you all how to do a small eyeliner, and then I did a thick thick eyeliner because my lash band was very visible. And when the lash band is looking bad, it looks shabby. So I just did a nice line on the lash band to cover it up. And now I'm using my Maybelline Falsies Lash Lift Mascara. And I'm just going to do a little bit of a lift after applying Falsies to merge my natural lashes and my false lashes together. The only thing about affordable eyelashes is like a pack like this or a Pro Art. Iske do teen uses ke baad you have to throw and buy a new one. Otherwise, wo lash band dikhne lagta hai. Multiple uses, and now already this is my 5th use of the pack one. So I'll have to buy a replacement for it. This is such a good mascara. The Maybelline Falsies Lash Lift was my OG from college days again. And it's such a good mascara. Like, I think one of the most underrated Maybelline mascaras is this one. Yes, Lash Sensational is phenomenal and Panorama from L'Oreal is phenomenal, but nobody talks about this one. I have certain problems with Maybelline that you are not marketing the products I love. Like, market this mascara, market the Maybelline Tattoo Eyeliner, this one, and call me on the campaign because I love these products so much. I always recommend them because they are affordable, they are good, and this one is waterproof also, so it's great, like long wearing and everything. Just remove the excess product and I'm just gonna shimmy a little bit on the lower lash. Not a lot, just a little bit. This wand is thoda mota for lower lash, so I'm just taking my spoolie brush. All right, this is the final makeup look. Red hair, almost red lip. That was all for today's video. Super festive and super affordable glam, all under ₹500. So many recommendations which were very nostalgic to anybody jisne mera channel starting se dekha hai. Y'all know I've loved these products for a while. It's not like a new discovery or anything. I have used affordable makeup in the past. I very much still own all of this makeup. It's just that I don't gravitate much towards it because kuch na kuch naya market mein aate rehta hai. But if you like this video, don't forget a big thumbs up. And now that you have all these recommendations, the links are in the description box so you can check them out. Shop them for the festive season. If you want to get your hands on a foundation, a concealer, something that you don't probably have and you want, you can get it with the link in the description. Products are tagged also. Yeah, tagged product. Jahan se bhi khareedna, you can buy it. These were my recommendations. For this video, Saskar Shaw goes to Tammy's for details. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part next to Saskar Shaw, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad. And show support for my next video, Sarah Squad Shaw. I'll see you guys very soon in the video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.